I got a powder shooter.
Can I pop it on you?
No.
It's basically
neon
just...
turn this
no, direction. No, don't.
God damn it, you motherfucker!
I'm at a party, and there's a monkey here. High five? Can you do the thing where she slaps her? Slap. Can you take a picture of me and my friends?
Touch this.
Good. Yeah.
Wait, she was in Night at the Museum?
All three of them.
All three of them?
Wow.
I'm in bed with a celebrity.
Kiss? Oh my God. Thank you, Chris.
That was the weirdest kiss ever.
It was literally.
Jay, you don't have to wait in line. We got digital tickets. No.
Dude, what a fucking moron.
Are you being serious?
It's hard to get over.
That was fucking ridiculous.
This is Nick. He has a YouTube channel of his own. I'm gonna leave that link in the description. So here he has helium, and then this gas is the opposite of helium, so it makes your voice deeper.
I can give the scientific explanation
sure.
here really quick. So helium is roughly...
Boring!
Jeff is about to do helium, and Natalie's about to try SF6.
Sounds so scary.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my second channel. I'm David.
And here goes Natalie.
Fuck you, David.
Oh, my God.
I hate my job. Welcome to prison, David. I'm gonna fuck you, boy.
You're holding drugs.
Holy shit, I think I did too much. This is fucking weird.
Oh my God, Mom!
Jesus Christ, Marie!
When it comes on your face.
That's your fucking mother.
David, look at it. Look at it. There's my Tesla.
Jason's still really excited about his Tesla.
It is the most exciting thing that's ever happened to me.
What about the birth of your kids?
Fuck my kids. Fuck them. They're at camp and I got a new whip, bitch.
Jason's in love with his new car. So I decided why not wrap it for him. And after much deliberation, I think I found the perfect screenshot.
Good morning, everybody.
Well, I have a real treat for you guys today.
Oh! Yep. Perfect. In 3, 2, 1. Holy fuck.
Wow. I can't even show this. I don't know why I'm putting the fucking camera at it.
But it's, oh my God.
Oh, God.
Oh my God.
I mean, it makes sense.
Oh my God, I love chicken things.
Hold on, let me get in the cockpit.
No.
Oh my God!
I thought you were gonna give me a car, but this is way better.
How do you feel about this?
I'm gonna get hysterical!
Why is the gate closed? Who is David up to?
I did something to your car. It's not hard to tell.
Pretty much still is your car. So, David giveth, David taketh.
The gate's about to open. Enjoy your new car!
You're a fucking asshole.
Oh no, David!
Wow. This one's a funny one.
The best part is 8 people worked on this car. So there's 8 people just staring at your dick all fucking night.
Well, at least the dick looks pretty big. I cannot pick my kids up at camp in this car.
License and registration.
Any idea why I pulled you over? Going too fast?
No, you're fucking asshole and balls and dick are all over this thing.
Hello, everybody. I brought you all here because I want to kill you. I have a penis.